The topic of integers is extremely difficult for the children unless and until they are able to visualize things. So, after having understood on the number line, when we are looking at operations on integers, suppose you have questions like plus 5, minus 3, minus 2, plus 4, minus 2, minus 4, children find it very difficult to understand. So I'm going to give you very simple activities for the children to understand these kind of operations on integers. Let us look at the question of plus 5 minus 3. Now we have certain circular cutouts of green color and let's say of the pink color. So all that we need to do is for the number plus, let us associate the green colors. So when I have a plus 5, I need to have 5 of these circles which are green in color. So let me put it here. So we have 5 of the circles which are green in color. And here when I say minus 3, do not worry about the sign. Anything that is with the minus sign prior to a number, just put it as the pink color. So here I have 1, 2 and 3. So when you have two colors of these, remember when you are doing the operation, take one of them along with the other one and say that together they nullify and move away. Let's place it in one corner here. Similarly, take one of this, they nullify and place it away. And do we still have? Yes, I still have one more here. I take one of this and one of this, they nullify and keep it away. Nullify means it becomes equal to zero. And what I'm left with is just two of the green, so that is nothing but equal to plus 2, because we associate green color to the plus symbol. So this is a very easy way for the children to visualize and understand the operation. Let's look at the next question. It says minus 3 minus 2. Remember, I said that whenever there is a number which has a negative sign prior to that, we associate it with the pink color. It could be anything, but in our examples, we are taking it as pink color. So when we say minus 3, which means that there are 3 of the pink circles. And next is minus 2, again, which means there are 2 of the pink circles. So you have 3 of the pink circles and 2 of the pink circles. Is there anything of a different color which is there on the paper? No, it's all pink in color. So altogether it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, which means there are 5 pink circles and we associate that to be minus 5. If it was a different color, we would take it out and nullify it. But here we do not have a different color. So when it is of the same color, you write the number and remember pink is associated with a negative symbol prior to that number. So the answer is minus 3 minus 2 is minus 5.